faces are filled with so much anger, losing our dignity and hope from fear of danger. After all the wars, after settling the scores, at the break of dawn, will we be deaf to the answers? There's so much bigotry, misunderstanding and fear. With eyes squinted and fists clenched, we reach out for what is dear.
We want
a
reason to live.
We represent a generation that wants to turn back a nation, to let love be our light and salvation. Just a touch, a smile as you turn the other cheek. Pray for your enemy.